If you smell what the rock is coming down the aisle, a menacing monster of mayhem, the Tornado. If you smell what the rock is coming, and his opponent, weighing 275 pounds from Miami, Florida, The Rock!
That's up underway now. Climbing up to the top of the turnbuckle. Now this is going to be great. That arm is getting pummeled. How do you get up from something like that? It's incredible how easy he makes that look. He put 100% behind that one. Smashes him down with a belly-to-belly suplex. With a DDT. A huge bulldog bounces ahead right off the mat. And that had to cause some injury. Oh, ouch. It's becoming pretty clear that he spent some. He's cutting off his oxygen. I don't even know how you can get out of this. Is it the makings of a new strategy for me, JR? We've seen this a couple of times so far this evening. Oh, what a crushing belly-to-belly suplex. Done with a great sense of style as well. Goes down, face first. Brilliant move. What a belly-to-belly suplex. A couple times already. He can just sense his desire to win. Oh, come on, Red. I can't believe he just got out of that. Oh, what a toss. Using a Greco-Roman technique there. Brilliant. I just don't know. What is he doing? If I had a bell, I'd ring it right now. My bet is we're going to hear the bell ring any moment now. That is true. That is very true, JR. Man, oh man, that's gonna hurt. He's back in this game. Is that humanly possible? What the? He got nailed right in the face.
Oh no, here it comes!
kiss. Yeah, that's definitely not the way you want to lose a match.